Wait, there you go.
So what does good dick mean to me? After watching the film, I was kind of reminded that to have a good life or a good dick, you have to be open and open with yourself, and to trust, not only to trust yourself, but trust the people around you. Otherwise, life is going to be so complicated and just hard. And also, because it's so hard, why not have someone with you to help you along the way? And yeah, that's all.